just announced the UniFi Device Bridge and Device Bridge Pro. And I think this is a welcome addition to the UniFi lineup of products. And the concept is simple. You've got a spot somewhere that you want to add a surveillance camera, a VoIP phone, or some other wired device, but you don't want to run a cable. What the UDB does is that it picks up a mesh wireless signal from one of your access points, and then it has a single PoE-enabled RJ45 Ethernet port for your device. Now, typically this is going to be used for a surveillance camera, but you could also pop on a switch like the Flex Mini if you wanted to get connectivity to other devices as well. There are two device bridge models coming out on October 25th. We've got the UDB and the UDB Pro. This one, the UDB, has an MSRP of $99, and it's made for indoor use. It has a built-in 5 gigahertz wireless antenna inside the unit itself, or you can optionally put on this included omnidirectional antenna if you need a better signal. The UDB Pro has an MSRP of $199, and it's made for outdoor use as well as longer distances, almost like a point-to-point bridge, but the concept's the same. It's for extending your network to a remote location that has no wired networking. Now, I don't yet have the UDB Pro to play with, but I do have the UDB, and adoption was super simple. I plugged it into power, and then it showed up in UniFi ready for adoption. Since I have the external omnidirectional antenna attached, I then had to configure that in settings, and I plugged a G4 bullet camera into the Ethernet port, and it came online and protect, and that was it. So, super simple concept. I think this is gonna be a popular device. I know there's a couple spots around my house where I could use a wireless mesh camera, and this solves that problem very easily. I'd love to hear down in the comments below where you would use one of these device bridges, and if you'd like to keep this party going, I have hand-selected a couple of videos on the right here for you to watch next. The top video is my recent review of Starlink Mini, and the bottom video is our overview of the open source Meshtastic project.